Some rails on it, so it must have been importing stuff from town.